Hello, in this video session, I'm going to show you how to generate work order from customer order. After inputting the values in the customer order, you can right click and choose issue manufacturing order. If you want, the system may join the same items into one work order, or it can have two separate work orders. After clicking OK, we have 800 kilograms total work order of whole fabrics.